What's going on YouTube? County Gaines back here again. So today we got more Chris Webby, guys. So this is Raw Thoughts 1. So I reacted to a bunch of different Raw Thoughts by him. It's basically his just thoughts, you know what I mean, on different subjects that are straight raw, man, straight from the heart. So this one's going to be absolutely fire, man. Now, this one is a couple years older. It's from 2017, guys. So this one will be pretty kind of old, guys. But hopefully it's absolutely fire. He mostly makes these political, but we're gonna get straight into this one, guys. So like the video, comment down below what you guys want to see next. Also subscribe. Love you guys all, and let's get right into it then.
Yeah.
What the hell was that? Was that Trump throwing a t-shirt into the crowd or something? What was it? Oh, toilet paper or something.
Yeah. Webby, yeah. Let me talk a little shit, man.
Talk some shit, man.
Hey. Bitch, you dumb, release the Kraken. I'm up on Mount Olympus while I'm rapping.
Holy shit, I'm up on Mount Olympus while I'm rapping. Bro, this beat is ridiculous, man. I love this t-shirt, man. Instead of rap, instead of gap, it's rap. Yo, this is fire.
The little shit, man.
Talk some shit, man.
Bitch, you dumb, release the Kraken. I'm up on Mount Olympus while I'm rapping. So when the lightning strikes and waters churn and thunder's crashing, and them twisters touching down like that movie with Bill Paxton. It's me up in my studio, that's what's making it happen. Never doubt me, got a suit of armor big as...
This is fire. Holy shitballs, man. You gotta excuse me, guys, I'm half asleep. It's early in the morning, and yo, I cannot believe this song, man. I'm like Bill Paxton in that movie. In that movie, Twister, guys. It's like all about tornadoes or like chasing tornadoes or whatever. I used to love that movie. That was fire.
Bitch, you dumb, release the Kraken. I'm up on Mount Olympus while I'm rapping. So when the lightning strikes and waters churn and thunder's crashing, and them twisters touching down like that movie with Bill Paxton. It's me up in my studio, that's what's making it happen. Never doubt me, got a suit of armor big as Gronkowski, and a sword that's even bigger, killing everyone around me. Swinging like a maniac devil until I'm drowsy. Then I pop another Addy and blast off like Robert Downey. Like Iron Man, the kind of man that knows no one can beat me. The kind of man that's destined to be king, just ask Rafiki. The kind of man to step into the ring just like Rikishi and make you kiss my
bro. This
as
is
on broadcast weird. National TV later smack.
Bro, this is unbelievable. Chris Webby is just, he said, make you kiss my ass like Rikishi. I remember I used to watch him back in the day too, man. This is pure 90s babies type shit. I love this.
Just ask Rafiki, the kind of man to step into the ring just like Rikishi. Make you kiss my ass on broadcast national TV. Laid a smack down on all these whack clowns in the circus that used to be referred to as the fucking rap circuit. I'll wrap circles around these cats without scratching the surface and make these mumble rappers step back and start acting nervous. And if they aren't nervous, then they don't know what I'm saying. Maybe they can't understand it with that first grade education. Maybe they too fucking high off cough suppressant medication as they wearing skirts with a matching purse while they putting braids in. But that shit is just a fantasy. I'm here to help to phase them all the fucking way out so real rappers can replace them. I'll take this shit upon myself. The fans deserve better than some kid who lacks intelligence and puts in zero effort. I mean, this shit is a job, right? And see, these kids ain't even trying, son. If you ran a business and they work for you, you would fire them. So why you praising them for half-assing the shit you listen to? Not dissing you, I'm just asking what the fuck has gotten into you. See, you're the consumer, and it's your choice on what you're picking to put up in your...
So you're the consumer, it's your choice on what you pick and choose, bro. That's straight facts, man. This is ridiculous. I gotta go back, guys. This is ridiculous, man. This is the best Chris Webby song I think I've ever heard, guys. Apart from his other raw thoughts, man, these are just epic.
Since zero effort, I mean, this shit is a job, right? And see, these kids ain't even trying, son. If you ran a business and they work for you, you would fire them. So why you praising them for half-assing the shit you listen to? Not dissing you, I'm just asking what the fuck has gotten into you? See, you're the consumer, and it's your choice on what you're picking to put up in your Spotify and spend your time sifting through. And you're just giving bread to somebody who's way more rich than you, who can barely put together an English sentence in an interview. See, I'm a hooligan who be truly losing his cool again, who's here to use his voice to bring the truth
truth till I get through to them. They feed us fake news again, nobody wanna listen. It's no fault of ours, me. See, I blame the politicians. Fuck Donald, fuck Ivanka, not for real, I fuck her brains out. Gotta ride me up in the Oval on the same couch.
Oh my god, I love it, bro. This man is just going after government, man. This man said he'd bang Ivanka Trump. Bro, this guy. Ruthless, man. I love it, man. I love it, bro.
Till I get through to them, they feed us fake news again. Nobody wanna listen. It's no fault of ours, me. See, I blame the politicians. Fuck Donald, fuck Ivanka, not for real. I fuck her brains out. Gotta ride me up in the Oval on the same couch. Billy Clinton scrubbed the cushions, trying to wipe the stains out. Cause Monica just couldn't swallow what was in her dang mouth. I'm fucking wildin', fucking while I'm on that shit again. Slapping Rex Tillerson for trying to let him drill again. Light his oil money on fire like every villain, then they'll put me on a list. Cause see, you know them bitches listening. In Jeff Sessions, you could suck a dick until your throat hurts. You old smurf, trying to take my weed, never gon' work. I'll be lighting up a doobie out on your turf. And Kid Rock, you ain't been cool since Joe Dirt. I'm out on Scott.
Bruh. Kid Rock, you've been in cool since Joe Dirt. I mean, yeah, it's kind of facts, guys. I mean, a lot of these guys haven't put out music in centuries.
So. Old Smurf, trying to take my weed, never gonna work. I'll be lighting up a doobie out on your turf. And Kid Rock, you ain't been cool since Joe Dirt. I'm out on Scott Pruitt's property, fracking it. And build a pipeline through his wooden kitchen cabinets. These scummy politicians, yo, I've had it, bitch. I'ma take a knee with Colin Kaepernick, yelling, fuck the establishment. And Ted Cruz, your face puts me in a shitty mood. There's so much bitch in you that you probably have a Clinton boost. And Marco Rubio, you're soft as fuck. And Ben Carson, yo, can someone wake Ben Carson up? Fuck these Nazis in the white nationalist. I'll grab that Costco tiki torch and fucking smack you with it. Over and over till your skull fragments are cracking and shit. Why the cops give him a slap on the wrist? For real though, but yo, Hillary, really? You think that I wouldn't mention you? Just cause I tend to be liberal with all my general views? But you're an evil lady, say it cause I got to. I'm down to have a woman president, just not you. You Claire Underwood ass.
Bro, this man, I'm down to have a woman president, but just not you. I think everyone can agree with that one, man. I mean, god damn, bro.
All my general views, but you're an evil lady. Say it, cause I got to. I'm down to have a woman president, just not you. You Claire Underwood ass bitch, you wicked witch. Lying through your fucking teeth every single chance that you get. I'ma slap her so hard that she'll be leaving in a gurney while I'm yelling out, long live Bernie. Now if that segment just offended you, then please relax. We're all on the same side, it ain't about white or black. It's about the 1%ers versus.
Bro, this beat is just too good. He makes all his beats to you guys. This is absolutely fire. I love this, man. Yo, Chris Webby, every single time I listen to a new song of his, it's like something new again. It's too good.
So hard that she'll be leaving in a gurney while I'm yelling out, long live Bernie. Now if that segment just offended you, then please relax. We're all on the same side, it ain't about white or black. It's about the 1%ers versus everybody else. Us against the politicians who only helping themselves. Yo, fuck it, I guess I'm just a rapper. What do I know, man? About the world, how it turns, and who's behind those plans. But still I'm all up in this bitch just like a gyno's hands. And while I'm here, I'ma take a stand. Raw thoughts. Fuck everybody, man. As much as I joke around about things, you know, this shit is dead serious. Fuck where this country is headed. You know, who did I not mention? Oh yeah, Mike Pence, see I forgot to slay you. But really, God hates you, along with every gay dude and lesbian.
Oh my god. Bro, I think you just killed the whole rap music there, man. He said, Mike Pence, man, God hates you, along with every gay person and lesbian. Bro, this is way too good, bro. This is like way too good, man. You know what I mean? This is fire.
Slay you, but really, God hates you, along with every gay dude and lesbian. It's very evident that you're a scum sucking bitch vice president. Who else? Oh, Paul Ryan? Shit, I hope you go rock climbing and your hand slips and you lose grip and you fall diving onto a bunch of fucking dicks. You fucking bitch. I hope your health insurance doesn't cover it. Who
else? I'll crack a coke, brother, like I crack a coke can. Cremate a coke, brother, and I'll snort them out my hands. What, bitch? Raw thoughts. These are my raw thoughts, my fucker.
Bro.
This message has been bought, paid for, and forced upon you by George Soros and the fake news networks of America. Raw thoughts, motherfucker.
God damn. Alright, guys, there you guys have it, man. Chris Webby, Raw Thoughts, man. Go get his new album, man. Chris Webby Wednesday. Absolutely fire, guys. So, like, comment, subscribe, love you guys all, and I'm out.
Beyonce.